Food, baby. I love food. And I know that you love food too. Today we go to Thailand, Thai episode of Food and Drink. And I'm very psyched to try Tom Kha Gai today, finally. A coconut soup with mushrooms, chicken, and I have a beer, Chang. And I've never had any beer from Thailand, so let's see how good it is. But we will start with the soup. I think I've had Tom Kha Gai before, and it smells so great here. The coconut, lemongrass. Well, let's go. I think they're using like the yellow curry paste or chili paste as a base. That's very good. Let's have some vegetable here. That's very flavorful. Maybe some bamboo or palm. And of course, we need to try the chicken in order to make a good judgment. Let's go. Chicken is very tender. Flavor of the chicken is okay, I would say. It's from a really small place. They have all kinds of Asian dishes. And yeah, I wanted to try it. Let's go. So I think if I go to a Thai place that serves only Thai food, the Tom Kha Gai will be even nicer. Still not bad, but I think there's room still, and I would give it 73 points. So let's try the beer then. There we go, nice color. And let's try it. That's a good beer, I would say. Flavorful, rich. One more sip. So at the beginning, it's a very nice flavor. Later on, it loses a bit, but still not a bad beer. 70 points for a Chang. So guys, there you go. First time Thai food. Actually, I tried already fruit, but the first episode of Food and Drink, Tom Kha Gai and Chang beer, they have it. So try different food from all over the world. Comment, like or dislike, subscribe, of course, to my channel. See ya.